What's good, Humble Squad? It's your boy Humbleziggy, and we back here with another reaction. And as you see, we got Dan Bull with his Minecraft Warden rap quietly animated music video. Now, if you see the channel, finally, hold on, let me show y'all. I hit 1,000 subscribers. Shout out to y'all, man. And hopefully I don't, please Lord, I hope I don't jinx this, but hey, shout out to everybody who's been on this. Shout out to everybody who's been on my channel and such. Ever since when I started making videos back in 2019 to right now. Hey, shout out to y'all for sticking and such. Shout out to y'all. Shout out to the nerdcore community. Shout out to everybody who's been reacting to me since, who's been watching me reacting to music since then. But hey, just know that hopefully y'all continue to stick around, because trust me, I wouldn't be here where I'm at now on my channel if it wasn't for y'all. But hey, man. We just gonna keep on pushing. We just gonna keep on doing what we do. Humble Squad, y'all are my best squad ever. So, hey, we just gonna check this song out. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on my socials up there. And without further ado, let's get in the video. And one thing I got to say with Dan Bull, when it comes to one thing, y'all always hear me before, right? Sorry, hiccups. But the one thing I've always said with y'all, that when a certain nerdcore artist has a particular show, anime, video game, whatever, that they're into, that particularly people know them for, with Dan Bull, Minecraft is definitely his thing. So, yeah.
Quiet, please. This is the library, and I'd like to be mindfully. So mind your P's and Q's, else you might receive abuse. When you wild this creature loose, see the blind leading you, leave you slightly confused, eardrum sliced, cleaved in two. Because my speakers blew due to highly frequent use. It's a nice evening too, feel your life leaving you. You can try screaming futilely, my demon foolhardy. I'll be here driving you doolally. R.I.P. Cursed and blessed with sensitive ear.
And the way his inner rhyme scheme is, that's the thing with Dan Bull. When he's gonna be in his most rapping form, the pen, the like way how he put words together like that. Is like no other.
Because my speakers blew due to highly frequent use. It's a nice evening too. Feel your life leaving you. You can try screaming futilely, my demon foolhardy. I'll be here driving you doolally. R.I.P. Cursed and blessed with sensitive hearing. You can never guess what it ends up revealing. Goodness, yes. Ever so queer things. Shudders and tremors and intimate feelings. Underhand sinister secretive feelings. Hidden in the middle of weeping and wailing. Ears are piercing merely from squealing. Shrieking, screaming, bringing in ceilings. Shh. Quiet, please.
Hush, 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 hush. Shush your mouth, don't make a sound.
Okay, this nigga singing now? Nah, damn boy. He's singing now? But then again, who am I saying? He has been singing, but the craziest thing is that I just never pictured Dan Bull singing.
Bitch! Quiet, please.
Hush, 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 hush. Shush your mouth, don't make a sound. Whoops, you already have the warden's beat awakened now. You just dug your own grave and fell. Now into a world of pain, all you can do is pray for hell. Darkness, closing
in. And I like this flow. Bro, this is why this The way how this sounds, right, reminds me of like a certain, I don't know what to put it like, but it's just fire. The production is fire. I'm not abusive. Hold up. And the fact, bro, his pen game is like, hey, and it's basically like this. Like I said before, you gotta give a shout out to the OGs of the nerdcore, like Dan Bull and such, because trust me, they the ones. OG nerdcore artists like Dan Bull and such are the ones that paved the way for the modern nerdcore artists like the Schwabities, the Rustage, and probably DPS too, I would want to say, but I'm just saying, they're the ones, if it wasn't for OG nerdcore artists like Dan Bull, you wouldn't get the nerdcore artists off to the nerdcore artists that you love today. Straight up. So, all praises to the almighty Dan Bull. And even when he was on like ERB and such, and that he was out there still trying to pull up, not only try to make a name for himself and doing it on his channel and doing his stuff on his channel too. Gotta give respect to Dan Bull, man.
With the music. I'm not a
we have that.
I'm a recluse with hyper accuses, trying to unwind, and I find you obtrusive. So now you'll find out how tiny my fuse is. Once you get tired, then I'll find other uses for you, cause it's kind of amusing. Better stay quieter than ASMR. Or you may find why I'm a pain in the ass. I shout this straight from the heart. My ribcage is a stage to emit sound waves in the dark, like a flame from a spark. Creating a rod so loud it'll break you apart. Try not to raise the alarm if you're able to evade any harm. Stay bloody calm. Maybe you can, maybe you can't. Maybe you'll try running straight to your mark. Go crazily hard when a blaze with a bar. Hey, kill a blaze, get a bar, hey. Say by this stage I'm basically
saucy? Getting saucy vibes now?
Maybe you can, maybe you can't. Yeah. Maybe you'll try running straight to your mark. Go crazily hard when a blaze with a bar. Hey, kill a blaze, get a bar, hey. Say by this stage I'm basically blase, baby. Better say you're late to the party.
Ooh.
Hey, there you are, mate. Let's get straight to the part where I make you explode. It's like a meat market. Believe me, it's not for the weak hearted. You might be somebody stealing the.
It has that, like, it just has the elements of how it can make a fire song. It has bars. For me, how it can make a fire song. It has bars. The beat is fire. The flows, the rhythm of it in fire. And the lyrics. Jesus Christ. And even if you don't even listen to, even if you don't even play Minecraft, just put this by itself. But that's what I'm always going to say. You can get the best of both worlds, where you get the nerdcore in it, where it's the Minecraft and such. And you also, because let's face it, most, the majority of, I wouldn't say people around my age group, I would say like lesser, like 17, at least 13 to 17, or possibly younger and such, like at least 10 to 17 year olds are like loved. Who love Minecraft to death, right? But you get the eight, but then you get the other people like around my age group or higher who like the way how it sounds sonically. So I gotta say, Dan Bull, if you've seen this, my guy, Jesus Christ, you basically know how to give the best of both worlds. That may sound freaky, but you know what I mean.
Basically blase, baby, but I say you're late to the party. Oh, hey, there you are, mate. Let's get straight to the part where I make you explode. It's like a meat market. Believe me, it's not for the weak hearted. You might be somebody stealing the part that will I leave your entire life restarted. Darkness.
You see what I mean? These and the lyrics. You might be somebody's dearly departed.
Might be somebody's dearly departed. Will I leave your entire life restarted? Darkness.
When I leave your entire life restarted, And the fact that with Dan Boyle, he's like in a rhyme. He's like next. It's like next level, like rhyming, next line writing. Where even the first line where it has inter rhyming and such, the next level is gonna continue it, and then the next one, then the next one. That's what you gotta love with Dan Boyle. He will literally. It's like what Screw says before when it came to Dan Boyle, when he was still react in a way still reacting to Nerdcore, but regardless. He don't make the words work for him. He works for his words.
It's like a meat market. Believe me, it's not for the weak hearted. You might be somebody's dearly departed. When I leave your entire life, we start in darkness. Closing in on all sides, I guess.
Yeah, Why that sound like a little Why that sound like Connor Quest right there? That little part right there. If y'all remember Connor Quest is like Bad Side Song, the Sukuna rap, that little part there where it was the chorus. You don't want to see my bad side. That little part right there. The one that he's about to do now, that little melody right there. That is going to sound exactly like it. Tell me that. Listen. Right there. And I gotta say this for the let me not only I'm shouting out the let me shout out everybody who was involved in this, because I know we're 2 minutes left and such, but I want to shout out everybody who was involved in this song. So credits, words, Dan Boyle, of course, music by Tuna Beats. Hey, shout out to you, because this beat is like fire. Like the dark, sinister tone in it, but like still saucy and such. Yes, that's a fire one. Next one, and the video is by EKR Coaster and Knockers 2838. Shout out to them. They know how to freaking. Basically, shout out to anybody who does Dan Boyle's like animation for his videos, because I always keep on saying this for people. At the end of the day, the nerdcore artists, when they're doing it in audio, is fire, but whenever it comes to like the animation wise, it just makes it 10 times more fire. And I like how it just feels like it's like, you know, those little, you know, when you're going on YouTube and you type up type beats and they always have these backgrounds where it represents how the beats sound and such. So the way how the whole animation sounds, the whole black and blue, the darks, this darkness, sinister tone, and the way how every time when they step, especially when he was stepping on such, that could like represents like how those little, you know, those little music, the wavelengths and such. It's just fire. Like this.
You just dug your own grave and fell out into a world of pain. All you can do is pray for hell. Darkness closing in on all sides, I guess. You're in for a wild ride. Chances, whether you live or die.
I'm telling you, that little melody right there, that definitely is like that Connor Quest. That's that like Connor Quest like flow right there on. But then again, who am I to say that it wasn't Dan Boyle who's done it before? So maybe it was Connor who copied from Dan Boyle. I don't know. Point is, that little flow sounds so fire. Ooh. Breakdown.
Hello, it's Dan Boyle. These are my patrons. Minecraft videos, go to patreon.com/instanbull. It's $3 a month, and you can quit whenever you want. If you want to get told as soon as the next Minecraft music video comes out, then subscribe to the channel if you're not subscribed already. And if you are subscribed already, and you've already seen the rest of the Minecraft songs, then head over to EKR's channel to watch the alternate ending.
Okay.
To be quiet now.
Cool. But I don't want to get on its bad side. But hey, man, hold on. Before I talk to you, let me just exit out. But hey, man, all I gotta say with this, bro. Hold on, I'm gonna skip this ad so we can talk to y'all. But yeah, shout out to Dan Bull, and like I said, shout out to everybody who was involved in this. But yo, like I said, man, make sure y'all give y'all praises to the GOAT himself, or praises to the OG in search of Dan Bull. And like I said, shout out to y'all for subscribing to the channel where it hit 1,000 subscribers, man. And hopefully y'all stay tuned, or basically just stick around for the channel, man, because hey, if it wasn't for y'all, I wouldn't be doing this stuff, straight up. But yeah, y'all let me know what y'all thought about this down in the comments below. And if you made it this far in the video, comment down below 1,000, because without the 1,000 in y'all and possibly more, I wouldn't be here. But yeah, Vinny Boy Humbleziggy signing out. Stay positive, keep the vibes up. They go.